Hello again. Are you playing it safe this summer? That's a big part of Dippy Duck's mission, isn't it? You know the tune. Stay active, play safe, be cool. Every spring, Dippy and I head out on the road to visit all of the kids in all of the elementary schools throughout the Imperial Valley. And there sure are a lot of them. Each and every one of you is important to us, which is why the IID has provided a water safety program since the late 1950s. Dippy Duck became the mascot in 1966 after learning the hard way himself why canals could be so dangerous. Let's review Dippy Duck's rules to make sure you never have to learn the hard way like he did. First of all, you never ever swim in a canal, not for any reason. Not even if someone says it's okay, because it's not. Plain and simple. Second, don't even go near canals. That means no walking, running, or bike riding on the banks either. It's just too easy to fall in accidentally. And once you fall in, it can be nearly impossible to get out on your own, even for adults. And third, never jump into a canal. If you see someone fall in, find an adult to help and call 911. If your toy or a ball falls in, just let it go. Remember, those things can always be replaced, but your life can't. Staying away from canals isn't the only thing you need to do to be safe. Whatever you're planning this summer, make sure you have the proper supervision. For example, there should always be an adult or lifeguard present while you're swimming in a pool. While you're outside for long periods of time, protect yourself from the sun's rays by using sunscreen, covering your head, and shading your eyes. And be sure to stay hydrated by drinking plenty of water. Always wear the proper safety gear too, like a helmet when you're on your bike and pads when you're riding your skateboard or scooter. And steer clear of busy streets and intersections. Those are certainly no place to play. And when you return home, always wash your hands thoroughly before you do anything else. Being safe is always cool. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Visit the Dippy Duck website for more information, videos, and fun activities. That's all for now. We'll see you again very soon.